Hey, what's up fam? This is Cruiser where I show you how to make professional drone videos, and today I'm showing you how to use Adobe Premiere Pro to edit your drone videos quickly using one simple trick. Check it out. Perfect. Before we get into this, I just want to say, if you want to learn how to make professional drone videos, make sure to go and subscribe to my channel. I post videos weekly and I focus on helping drone pilots like you make cinematic professional drone videos. Okay, enough of that. Get ready to soak in all this knowledge and learn how to speed up your workflows. Okay, to start off, you're going to open Premiere Pro, and then one of the first steps that you're going to do is import all the drone footage clips that you want to work with in your video, and then as well, the song that you want to use to put the clips to. I've already gone through and added the clips myself. Now, with each and every single clip, you're going to set an in and out point. You can see this light gray area right here. Pretty much in and out points are where you want the clips to start and to end. So that way, for example, if you were to go into a clip, you don't want the beginning or the end, you just want the nice good stuff in the middle. So go through and do that with each and every single clip. And just a shortcut, you do this by pressing I for in and then O for out. Okay, so what I'm gonna show you is gonna bring your editing time down from a couple hours to a matter of minutes. What you're gonna do, first off, is make sure that you have the same setting as me for the keyboards. You're gonna go up to the M and just make sure that says M. If it's not, then you're gonna go to add marker, search that here, and then if it's not already added, you go and click there, type M, click okay. Okay, then what you're gonna do is bring the playhead to the very beginning and then make sure that the music is not selected, so click off of it. And then you're gonna press the space bar and let the music play. As it's doing that, wherever there's a beat where you want a clip to cut, you're gonna press M. It'll look like this. Okay, now that I'm done adding the markers for the cut spots in my video, if I actually want to go and clear a certain marker or clear all of them, you can go and do that right here, but I'm satisfied for where they're at. I'm gonna make sure to bring the playhead back to the very beginning and then go to this left side panel and then select all the clips that I wanna use in this video. And then I'm gonna go up to clip, automate to sequence, and then at placement, make sure this says at unnumbered markers, click okay. And boom, we got all the clips added to the video right where we want them with the markers. Only thing that's left now to do is actually just go and do some color grading. But essentially, this is a super easy, fast way of getting videos pumped out real quickly so that we no longer have to spend tedious hours trying to cut and paste together drone videos when you can just get it all thrown together like this.
And there we go. Make sure to comment below and let me know if you enjoyed this tutorial, because I have a lot more in the pipeline right now and I'm trying to decide if I'm gonna post more Adobe Premiere Pro ones or some of my other tutorials. So let me know. And make sure to subscribe to my channel if you want to learn how to make professional drone videos. I post weekly, and I'll see you in the next video, and keep cruising.